mega shotgun. Which is rather apropos for her alternate costume, being the Mega Man and such. This is so cute. I love it. Alright, let's set ourselves a choral baseline here in 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. Now we'll have really good single target damage. And really, really shitty. Really, really, really shitty. Multiple target damage. Like, we will just shred through any big boy here. But we will not be doing very well on probably wasp cans or something. Although the mega shotty should take care of it pretty well if we can line up a good blast. I think it does have a little bit of a narrower spread than the normal shotty. We do have a little bit of leeway as far as turning before that second blast goes on. Not too much. We can't pull... can't quite pull a full 180, I don't think. Oh, and I should have not done that. That's stupid. Alright, that was pretty good. Okay. Bucko 7? Sure. Good start, good start. Well, we can pull a quick 180. We just need to be real good on our thumb movements there.
Battery over here.
Can flip before using the second blast too. It takes some getting used to, certainly.
Battery over here. Out of my way. Firepower extended.
Oh wow, you don't have to blast them all at the same time either. Just kind of let up on the gas after the first blast, and you can meter out the second one. Okay. Can see some deeper strategery with Coral now. Now that we know that. I'm still not going to be very strategic with Coral, but the possibility exists.
Firepower.
Okay. Buck 14? Sure, sure, sure. Not sure how this is gonna work for her. It does some pretty good damage. Pretty good single target damage there. We already kind of knew that. Okay, okay, okay. You ready? Oh, Embryo. Oh, Embryo.
That was fun.
Jesus, 45 seconds, sure. Oh, man. Too fun. Having too much fun. Be illegal. Does have a fair bit longer range than a normal shot, even. Sure.
Firepower. Battery over here.
problematic. With a dumb down in there. Down process, alright. Oh, Vespi though. Well, at least this should be a little bit safer than with Lemon. It's super shoddy. Spread is a touch tighter. Oh, we can just do this. Wow. Incredible. That's single target damage though. Down? Three downs? Some stupid number of downs? Yeah. Fuck 12. Still pretty quick clear for that garbage. Battery here. Weapon. better, could have been worse. Sub 2 still, though. So a real quick double tap there can almost nuke a full wasp can, that's good to know. So honestly that's probably going to be the most problematic enemy here. Mega Coral. I almost wonder. Let's see if I can do this. Dang. It absorbed too many of it to get all three in a row there. It's a shame. Extended. Oh, fuck.
No one better than that.
Do not like Revolution. 235, yuck. Okay, I think we missed with most of that, unfortunately. Wow, dang, he didn't really get much of a chance there, did he? Nice. He hardly got a chance to get a foothold there. Amazing. 43 seconds, even better. Weird for those to spawn right next to each other. We'll take it. Two downs was not fun, actually.
Down.
Oh. Shotgun railgun, I love it. Gumption to go through that one.
Accelerate.
Battery here. Fire power. Keep it going. zone 4 out of here in good form. Slide that one through. Nope. Expecting one of those to be a shutdown. Good thing I didn't charge in. Okay. Kept my cool. Buck 31? Sure. Not great, but not terrible either. Good centrifuge. Almost a flat 2 minutes. Yuck. Rocket right on my face. Nice. Oh, come on, really? Okay. I agree with that one. Minutes plus. Yikes. This will actually be a tough call if we sub 50 this. We need pretty much a perfect licorice and a perfect medulla to do this now. Which is not out of the question necessarily, but it's not guaranteed. And then long range shotgun to cure what ails you. Alright, stay away from that, please. You. Stay away. Oh, dog out. Dog out. Ah! Lame. get her out of there so you can not lose that battery to her. You have no... Oh my goodness, so good. Through the crowd even, I love it. One more? Damn. Oh shit, that's fun. I think a sub 50 is probably out of the question though. I don't know that we're gonna make this a 2-minute medulla. That's unlikely. But we'll try. We'll give the good old college try, of course. Of course, of course. It's gonna be close. It's gonna be real close. It'll be a very low 50, but won't be a sub 50. Be a really nice low 50. Yeah, 50... 50-18. Oops. I forgot to, tap it for the, ether sphere there. Oops. That's my fault. I'll have to go back and fix that later, but it's like a 50-19 flat or something like that. Not terrible, I guess. Not great, but not terrible, considering Coral is probably my least favorite to play as.